Lydia and Salvatore, thank you so much for letting us be a part of your day. We hope you've had an amazing day, but we hope you have an even more amazing marriage. It's great to see you. Bless you.
Okay, Lydia and Salvatore, it's been an absolutely beautiful day. It's been a beautiful time putting it all together, and wish it all the very, very best and blessings upon your life together and your journey together. Somebody said to me recently, it's not just the destination, but it's about the journey. And it is about the journey. And pray that you just journey along together and have many, many blessings along the way. And lots of love to you.
Congratulations on your big day, it's been so lovely, even with the rain, it's just been really nice and it's just been really memorable, and all the speeches were wonderful, everyone's really funny, it's just been really good, so congratulations.
Well, you two, obviously there's lots of things I could say, and I think I've said a lot of them today already. One of my favourite photographs of you two is when you're crossing the finish line in one of your races, hand in hand. And I think that sums up perfectly how I think you're going to go through life and finish it, hand in hand, and full of joy with smiles on your faces. So go for it, go on, run the race.